Hello guys, welcome to Code Container. Today we are going to learn HTML elements. An HTML element is defined by a start tag, some content, and an end tag. An HTML element consists of a start tag and an end tag with the content inserted in between. The HTML element is everything from the start tag to the end tag. So let's take an example. We have a paragraph tag in first. We have start tag, and in last we have the end tag, and in between we have the content element. HTML elements with no content are called empty elements. Empty elements do not have an end tag, such as the br element, which indicates a line break. Elements can be nested. Nested means elements can contain elements. All HTML documents consist of nested elements. So let's take an example. In this example, we have four HTML elements. The HTML element defines the whole document. It has a start tag and an end tag. Inside the HTML element, there is a body element. The body element defines the document body. It has a start tag and end tag. Inside the body, we have two other elements, H1 and paragraph. Don't forget the end tag. Some HTML elements will display correctly even if you forget the end tag. This example works in all browsers because the closing tag is considered optional. Maybe it produces an unexpected results and errors if you forget the end tag. HTML tags are not case sensitive. Capital P tag means the same as small p tag. But we will recommend you to use lowercase in HTML for more perfection.
So guys, if you like my videos, then please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more videos.